Hello, this is EchoingClock, welcoming you to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts ReChain of Memories, Episode 42. Let's hop into Destiny Island, now that we're on our own again. I'm not going crazy, am I? I know exactly where this is. This is our island, where Naminé and I used to play together. Hey! What's up, Sora? So you wanna... What you wanna do today? Hey guys! Glad to see you, what? We got food on our faces? Please, Waka. Only you could be dumb enough to not notice food stuck to your face. Hey, whoa, that's a low blow, yeah? I don't know, Waka. I think selfie's on the mark. Not you too, Tidus. Oh yeah, you're selfie fucking Tidus, that's who you are. You hit your head? Think it out loud. You're thinking about her again. Oh, I get it. Yeah, he's a total zombie when she's on mind. That would explain why he's acting all funny towards us. I bet you want us to take a hike so you two could be alone, huh? I guess. Go find her, cowboy. I'm only kidding. See you later, Sora. Selfie, Tidus, and Waka grow up to be characters in Final Fantasy X, I think? Alright, world map. This is pretty linear, actually. What have you got to say? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Okay, I need a raid deck. Screw it. Back off. Yes. This is it. Back off. Freeze. Heal. Jesus Christ! There's no reason for these Heartless to have this much health. Okay, I can do this. Come on. Okay. Yeah, I'm officially sick of this game's bullshit. False bounty level 0? I have reason to believe I'm incredibly underleveled. Alright. Does level even affect, like, an attack stat for Sora? I don't... Level 41. No friends. All right, come on.
Fire. Freeze. Heal. Heal.
All right, this is obnoxious. Okay. Oh, come on.
Fire. Freeze. Heal. Heal.
Okay, come on.
Back off. Freeze. Heal.
Okay. I'm done with your bullshit game. Yeah, to hell with it. I'm gonna go with the false bounty. See if I can get some sort of decent loot from it. I highly doubt that I will. Okay, yeah, I'm done with this bullshit. Okay. Ollie out. Oh, come on. Ollie out. Judgment. Come on. Good pair to go with, Judgment, you know. Equals 2. Equals 8. Okay. Freaking equals 8. Yeah. Not long ago I was freaking out because I couldn't get myself an equals 8. Hey, sorry, what's the big rush? I know you. You're Riku. Gee, thanks for remembering me. What's it been? Like a couple of hours? Never mind. You okay? You still under control? What are you talking about? I get it. You must be the Riku from my memories. Sounds like you're stuck in a line of make-believe. Guess I kind of am. Such a kid. How are you to take care of her if you act like that? Hey, speaking of her. Can't be good. I'm gonna warn the others. It's your job to look after her. Go, Sora. Key of Guidance. Are you This game is toying with me. Where do I? I'm lost. There we go. Go through. Oh, that's better. Go for Moogle Room. Don't really have enough points to do anything with the Moogle Room, but lay it down. I don't have to deal with any more Heartless. You're shitting me. You're actually. Oh my god. Please give me something good. You sack of shit. Good man. Good man. Another time. Another time. Another time. I take it back. You're not a little piece of shit. Good man. Yeah. Who built all this? Really? This is gorgeous, nonetheless. Strong initiative. Okay, what are the progresses for this? What? What am I doing? How many times am I gonna do this to myself? I don't have key to rewards! Oh my goodness. Please give me something good. Yeah, that was alright. Looks like the exact same room. Just saying. This game hates me. This game seriously has a problem.
The island.
All right. The dark one. God damn it. That's why I said, come at me, bitch. You can't even hit me, son. Am I not getting any experience from those shadows? You gotta be kidding me!
Fire!
Okay. Come on. Wait, what? Oh, it's giving me a clearing shot to his head. If I can get up it. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me! It brought me right up there, and I ran out of cards. Okay. Come on! Come on! I really would run out of freaking cards right as he has like 2 hits left. Good. Stay dead. Dark side card. Card obtained, dark side. Okay, get more CP.
Okay, I have to keep her safe. Naminé, can you hear me? Oh. Naminé.
Sora. You really came for me.
It's you. It's really you. I've been through so much just to see you.
Yes. I wanted to see you too. But this isn't right. It must stop. I wanted to see you. But this isn't the right way.
Naminé?
I was lonely for so long. I just couldn't bear it anymore. So I called out to your heart and had you come all the way out to this place. You came for me and I'm so, so happy, but to your heart I had to.
Don't worry. I'm here because I promised that I would protect you.
Sora. Thank you. And I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to be in this picture. That's true.
Naminé?
That isn't me. I'm not there. I don't really exist inside your heart. I don't exist.
This is trippy.
In anyone's heart. I never have existed anywhere.
What? What are you saying? What's gotten into you? Weren't we inseparable? Always together? But then you had to go away. I came here so I'd never lose you again.
Was it really me you wanted to see?
Of course it was. I know I've forgotten a lot of things in this castle, but never anything about you. Look, you gave this to me, didn't you?
You have it. My good luck charm. No, Sora, you can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time. About who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory that glimmers faintly deep inside your heart. No matter how far away the light gets, your heart's voice will always reach it.
Who's most special to me? That's an easy one. It's you, Namit.
Oh. Damn straight. Who? Who is that? I can't remember her, but she feels so familiar. Oathkeeper 4! Okay. Parkour! Hardcore parkour!
Namine! It isn't you. The person most special to me. It's not you, right?
No. The girl you really care about. The one who was always with you. It's not me. It's her.
But then, who is she? 'Cause I can't think of her name. If she's so special to me, then why can't I remember?
Because I went into your memories and—
Let me explain this.
Huh?
Plain and simple. Your memory is a train wreck. You're not the one who's meant to protect Namine. It's supposed to be me! But you and your messed up memories are always in the way. Sora!
Well, shit. I have to fight you again? How many times do I have to kick your ass? Oh, that's not good. That just doesn't look good. That can't be good for your hand, dude. How much health?! Damn straight. Did you say giraffe? He just definitely said giraffe just now.
Yeah.
There's no reason he should have this much health. Fucker. Edit deck. Or an 8, a 7, 8, 7, 6, 8, 7, 6. Nine, seven, nine, nine, eight, seven. Eight, seven, five, six, six, five, eight, four, four. I do actually need some more zeros in here. Let's go 6, 2, 6, 5, and 5. 8, 7, 8, 7, 6, 8, 7, 6, 6, 8, 7, 8, 7, 6, 8, 7, 6. 079-978-875-665-844. There we go. Okay, let's try it like that.
Nominee. Yeah,
Okay. Well, shit. That didn't go very well at all. He's a giraffe.
Get ready. Back off. Back off. Yeah. Heal.
That didn't work very well on my behalf. Ah, shit. Yeah, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna have to continue this next time. I'm running out of time. This is EchoingClock. Goodbye.